It was dubbed the biggest mafia investigation in Ontario's history. Allegations of a multi-million dollar underground gambling ring, of tax evasion and loan sharking, homes, cars, cash, all seized. Well, CBC News is now learning the cases against the men involved have fallen apart over allegations of police misconduct. John Lancaster has our exclusive details.
We have dismantled the financial structure of this organized crime operation, both here and in Italy.
In 2019, York Regional Police showed off the results of their lengthy investigation into alleged organized crime in the Greater Toronto Area. Dubbed Project Sindicato, police targeted a group of individuals with alleged ties to the mob in Italy, including accused ringleader Angelo Figliomeni. Police seized luxury cars, cash, and homes, in all $35 million worth. Late last month, the entire case fell apart. Figliomeni's lawyer, Michael Lacey, uncovered evidence police had allegedly violated a court order by wiretapping conversations between the suspects and their lawyers.
It's this idea that you can consult freely with a lawyer to get advice, whether it's about your family law case, your real estate transactions, whatever it is. It's those types of communications that are considered private and confidential.
As a result, Crown prosecutors stayed the charges. The millions in seized assets are now being returned to the accused. As far as charges go, according to Lacey, police have little to show for their work.
Where they ended up with was exactly where I say where they started, with nothing.
In a statement to CBC News, York Regional Police deny any wrongdoing, saying they're proud of their investigation. John Lancaster, CBC News, Toronto.